And I met with his friends today out at Yonga Hill, and they told me what a good boy he was, what a kind boy, that he never argued with anybody. And they are devastated. Saeed has come to the end of his coping skills. He's been told repeatedly by his case manager to go home, something he cannot do. This is a young man who had good reasons for leaving Iran in 2009 in the wake of the Green Revolution and the violent government repression. And he has even more reason not to go back since he has converted to Christianity after arriving in Australia. The fate of those who have converted to Christianity back in Iran is horrific. It is a fate he cannot contemplate. Neither can he contemplate waking up one more day in immigration detention.